So, did you find a place, or did you decide to just wait around until you got fired for incompetence again?
Oh, Lo Wang, you are a caution.
And soon, you'll be a cautionary tale.
Don't let him provoke you, my love.
We have a place, Laughing Boy.
Okay, let's get this over with. Where is it?
It's Zilla Labs.
Are you insane? Why would we do anything there?
They closed it after the security breach.
But it's still full of shiny, clean lab equipment just begging to be cooked in.
And how exactly do you plan on getting in there?
We checked. Our codes still work.
You guys thought of everything, huh?
You'll find we are quite thorough in everything we do.
There is something definitely wrong with those two.
Nothing a little cyanide won't fix.
Seriously, have you seen their eyes?
I've been trying to avoid them, actually.
They seem a little shady.
You think? I'll keep an eye out. Seriously, am I gonna blow myself up when I do this?
As long as you follow my instructions exactly, you'll be fine. Remember, this is my butt on the line too.
There's nothing like a fresh kick.
Thank you.
dignity.
Yeah.
not whiskey, but it'll do. Looks like this isn't your year. Dipshit. Like someone had a party here.
Oh, we need to put my setup back together.
Thank you.
hell, Sally.
Yeah! a lot less painful in video games.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people? new life.
Okay, we can start now.
Great. I've gone from elite mercenary to shade cook.
And that's it. We're done. Let's get out of here. This place creeps me out.
You worked here until last week.
Yeah, when I got kidnapped and experimented on.
I can see how that might dampen your nostalgia for the place.
Plus, it reminds me of when things were good. And that things will never be like that again.
Too many fond memories of messing with living beings until they die.
Isn't that your job description?
Touché.
So, everything come out okay?
Where is it? Do you have it?
Hey, relax. Everything went great.
So, where
is it? Hand it over!
Easy there, Screamy. This ain't my first rodeo. You think I'd bring the merchandise to the negotiations?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Everything was supposed to be settled, dear.
The job went off the rails a little. Zilla's men showed up. I'm gonna need hazard pay.
You greedy motherfucking...
Easy, darling. It wouldn't do to upset our esteemed colleague. We'll sweeten the pot, that's all.
We'll be in touch, Wang.